हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ प्लांट्स। द प्रीवियस सेशन वी लर्न अबाउट द क्रिप्टोगैम्स एंड देयर डिविजन्स। वी ऑल्सो लर्न अबाउट द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ फैनुरोगैम्स, एंड फैनुरोगैम्स आर द प्लांट्स विच हैव अ स्पेशल स्ट्रक्चर फॉर रिप्रोडक्शन एंड दे प्रोड्यूस सीड्स। They further classify into gymnosperm, that is the naked seeded plants, and angiosperm, that is the closed seeded plants. Now see, the angiosperm are further classified into dicotyledons and monocotyledons plants. So the angiosperms are the plants which having a flowers that bears a reproductive organs. The flowers develop into seeds. Now angiosperms are the further classified into monocot and dicot. The plants whose seeds can be divided into two equal halves or dicotyledon are called as the dicotyledonous plants, and the plants those seeds cannot be divided into two equal parts are called as the monocotyledonous plants. So the example of monocots are banana, coconut, paddy, and examples of dicotyledonous plants are the beans, nuts, mango. See, this is the picture of bamboo tree. So it's having a hollow stem. This is the example of monocotyledon. Monocotyledon have a seeds with single cotyledon. Example means monocot plants have leaves with a parallel venation. Now see the picture of banana leaves. In this picture we can clearly see the venation, that is the lines on the leaf of that banana. Now see, this is the picture of bamboo. The stem of monocots are usually hollow, that is example bamboo tree. If we see the stem of monocot plant under a microscope, we can see that the monocot stem having a vascular bundle scattered throughout the stem, while in dicot the vascular bundles arrange in a ring. So that is the difference between dicot and monocot. Leaves of monocots are long and narrow, and vascular bundles in stem are usually complexly arranged, and the root of monocot have a fibrous root. As they possess a special tissues, that xylem and phloem, which conducting tissue can conduct water. Now the parallel venation. An example of monocots are the paddy, wheat, jowar, maize, sugarcane, bamboo, banana, and coconut. That means monocot have a single cotyledon, fibrous root, hollow stem, example bamboo, false stem, example banana, and disc-like stem, example is onion. Now see the flowers. Flowers with this plant contain three part or multiple of three plants. That is, that plant are known as the trimerous plants. See the flowers of bajra flower. It contains a flowers which having three parts or multiple of three parts. So see, this is the coconut flowers. It clearly shows that the flowers of this monocotyledon doesn't have a petiole. That means they do not have a pedicel, and that is the pedicel means the stalk of flowers. Now see, in this picture we can clearly see that the flower part of usually three or multiple of three. We can count it 1, 2, and 3. We also see that the inside part, that is fertilized part, is also contain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That means three or multiple of three. You can clearly see that. So the flowers with three parts, Now see the dicotyledon. Dicotyledons are the plants which contain a two cotyledon in their halves. Dicots have a taproot system. Dicots have a short and wide leaf with petiole and shows the reticulate venation. Now in monocot we can clearly see there is a midrib and all other lines are parallel to that midrib. But in reticulate venation there is a midrib and it also forming a branches and sub branches. So that is the reticulate venation, which are the characteristic of dicotyledon. Dicotyledon also have a very strong stem. They shows the taproot system and flowers of that dicots have a petal in the multiple of flower or five. So they flowers with the four or five parts on in their multiples of four and five. So these all are the flowers of dicotyledonous plant. You can also count the petals, that is they are either 5, 4 or multiple of 4 and 5. So this is the quick review, parallel venation, fibrous root and petals in multiple, dicot, reticulate venation, taproot system. And here is the difference between dicot and monocot, which will ask for the question of exam. So you can clearly see the difference between dicot, that means two cotyledon, and monocot means monocotyledon. Then we already studied all the division of classification of plants. Thank you.